Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Nick Faulkner. Today's workout, we are going to do some legs workout. Guys, I'm so excited to try this. I just bought this at SM today. And you can, as you can see, I still have the price yet because I just bought it. So guys, we are going to try four workouts using this material that I buy for today. So this one each plate is 10 pounds, so it's 20 pounds each size. And I have also an ankle weight that I bought today at SN Mall. And this one is 1 kilogram each. And then yesterday I received my 20 pounds of Kettlebell. I think it's about 3,885 pesos. And I have a sweet belt that we are going to try on while we are working out. And then I have also extra 5 pounds of plates so that if ever I want more heavy weight, I can just add it. So guys, our workout for today is we are going to build some muscles on our butt cheek. So here's the first workout that I'm going to show you. And this is my favorite workout, how I did grow my buttocks. So it's cool guys, and follow me. So the first workout we're going to look first is the legs. So my first workout is going to be squat.
Okay.
done, guys. I filled the board already.
Okay.
11, 12, 13, 14. Okay.
Eight, nine,
13, 14. Finally, guys, we are done. So guys, for this workout, we only have 5 workouts that I make. I make a squat, wide squat, and straight legs, deadlifts, and donkey kick, and hip thrust. So I repeat all the workouts 3 times for 14 reps, and then that's it. So first, before you start your workout, you have to do your stretching and then your warm up. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please let me know if you have any question. Just comment below. And thank you. Have a great evening.